here with junior Spencer Vinson, sophomore Maddie Blake. Before we go over anything, guys, talk about the big win here today in the team morning versus the team tournament.
We're really excited. We definitely worked hard and we're taking it step by step. We are a new team and it's just every day. Coach focusing on the process and day by day, some little things. So we all work to make each other better.
Yeah, and we're still figuring each other out a little bit, but I think every game we're getting better, practice we're practicing even harder. So I think it's really paying off.
Hey, you led all players with 20 points, Spencer you scored 11 points, 7 rebounds. You guys talked about that too. What does it mean for them to come out and get this win over Becker after facing a little bit of adversity to start that second half?
I mean, I think we just, like, we figured out what we needed to do and pull ourselves back together and just, like, we're hitting people that were on, and so I think everybody stepped up at a different point. So that was really awesome.
We all had to look for each other, and that's what we've been working on in practice. And we're able to carry that energy over to the game.
Talk about character over energy. What does this win mean going into tomorrow night's championship game here on your home court?
We guys have a lot of energy because, you know, we definitely have to have that spark and have that fire and set an example for our young people.
We're all here to support each other, and it's nice that some of our families are here and a lot of our friends are at school, so it's nice to have this home court advantage here.
Great.
All right, guys, congratulations on the big win.
Thank you very much.